Hi folks, welcome back to another Brick in the Mall. Last episode we opened up a restaurant, which is making a nice little bit of profit. So I'm planning on expanding somewhere. I don't know how. It's going to cost quite a bit of money with this. And when considering this shop's actually losing a fair bit of money, I might need to look into that, because the others are all making a decent profit, in particular this one, which is making 66% profit, and obviously it's at a loss at the moment, but it might make up more soon. It's not making much of a loss compared to that one, to be honest, and that one's been about for quite a while. I could probably do with less tables, because I don't need three of the same tables, do I really? Probably cut down on the staff during the night as well. Staff. You're going. You can go as well. So during the night time there's not as many, but I don't think it'll build up that much. There's not that many people will use in that shop, so hopefully with the two less staff it shouldn't lose too much money out. And I don't mind having an empty, because that one goes empty as well anyway, so it might as well. I'm just going to watch this and see. So I could probably be cutting down them as well, maybe. No, I didn't say that, it's only before even working anyway. And that one's fine. There's still 10 people here. So let's take a look at research. So it's working on tool suppliers, which will be ready in about 52 hours. And then we can get possibly tools in there as well. Just contemplating what I want to do with this. Because you can see there's a whole lot of stuff just sitting about. And it's managing to balance itself out with the salaries and the gross profit. So that's making nothing basically. I'm not bothered about that losing money, because that's more for customer satisfaction rather than profit. And they're just waiting. Don't know why, but they're waiting. Oh, they're waiting for checkout, I think. Or are they the staff waiting for the next shift? I don't know. Don't know why they're just sitting about. Maybe they're the cleaners? Who are you? You are a cashier. Alright, so they must be waiting for the next shift. Right, so we'll get 33,000, which is cool. I'm going to use that money to build a small, foundation. I don't want this to be too big. Well, mainly because we can't afford anything too big. But that's going to be a clothing store, that one. So I don't find the point in making it massive. The clothing store is not going to be that big anyway. Then that'll be the wall for the storage. Then objects. Staff doors, and then we need the road network. So we need the road first. Then we need a loading zone, then staff only, and a customer parking right there. Cool. So this is going to be clothing, objects, so it's going to be clothing, well, it wasn't the design I was going for, but since it's doing it, oh, I need a thing the first, don't I? Assign store storage, although technically that could probably share that storage because it's right next door. Manage clothing store storage. Closing storage. Manage, assign storage, that one. Spear, which is fine. And then we need building objects, which we're already on, actually. Can we just put a couple? Three should do, because it's not going to be a massively busy store, that, I don't think. And I'm just going to keep that to... I'll just leave it to 24. I'll probably only need one per night. I don't think that'll need any more. So that'll be three. Then we need just one for the night time. And then we need a clerk. For 12, 20 till 12. And then we need one more night shift. That should do. Then minute, how did they make it get in there? They're basically locked in now. Oh well. We'll see if people start using it. I'm sure they will. There we go. One should do that. I'm pretty sure. An all-night clothing store. Imagine that. Hey, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Let's go and buy some clothing. So this is tools, which I might just move into the general store. There's no point in opening up a whole store for it. Shelves. So the clothing store, I don't know, we'll see if it does well. That's it, okay. So it seems to be picking up. The restaurant's picking up as well, which is good. I see, so it's like making a bit more. It's not like making as less. It's making a bit more. Right, what's wrong? No restrooms? There's a restroom right here. How can you say there's none? There's one right here. Right, so we've got tools. We're waiting for luxury, which is basically jewellery. Store is just quiet. I'm sure it'll make the odd bit of money, but it's quiet most of the time. I could probably even I probably doesn't even need 3 cashiers at night time. So a bunch of yous can just go. Probably don't even need that many people at night. So how are you getting on? You're not losing money much. Cool. I don't think we need to open up any more stores until we get to the bowling alley and the cinema, really. The luxury I'm just going to put in here or here. I see it is making profit. Wow, 63,000 total net worth. That was good. Nice. Making 63 grand on clothing. So let's take a look at the needs. So they're almost there. Bowling, movies, are always still needing liquor. So am I needing more liquor? I might just put the liquor in here. not that. See the next one down. I wasn't even on that one anyway. Got a dead end. Oh! Crap. I just took my wall away. Get that back. Use the door, you fools. Don't use the balls. Objects. It's not for to use, is it? What is it liquor goes through? No, it's not that either. Oh, so it's actually food store. Well, I'll just put you back to... Just put beer in that one. Build. Food. Beverages, liquor, wine. Let's see how that helps. So most of them are hitting their demands. Just need bowling and movies, really. On display 0. Oh, it's higher 3. Ah, so it needs to be an actual. So you can get different tiers apparently. So these are all fine. Interesting. So do you need to actually open a liquor store? So we're making a nice little bit of profit now, hopefully. By the time we actually need to by the time we get down to them, we'll have enough money for them, I'm sure. Because we seem to be making a nice profit now. I think we might need to add more parking spaces though. So that'll be one and exactly is. Frozen food. Checkouts, a scoot. I'm not putting any more in there. Customer parking there, and then again in there. That is going to be it for this episode, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed another brick in the mall. Today we opened up another store. Yep, we've got a nice little clothing store down here. It's making a nice little profit, which is excellent. Just what we need for when we need to open up the bowling alley and the cinema. That will be coming up in the next few episodes. So until then, take care and goodbye for now.